Hello, hello. How are you, my good people? Mekuaje, by the way. It's been a while, and I want to apologize for being a bit away. Nimekua distracted kidogo. I was trying to get back to some things that I was doing before baby came. And thank you for being patient with me. I also want to apologize for not being able to give you lessons as I promised while I introduced this in that time when I introduced the channel. We said that we'd be talking about adventures and lessons at the same time, but I didn't know what to tell you guys, especially kwa lessons. Wa nilikuwa like sasa mimi, who am I? Who am I kuambia watu o kulienda? So I had to find something relevant na yenye ina make sense kwa most people, because I didn't want to you people mwanza kusema nimekuwa motivational speaker. No. But right now I think I am ready and we can discuss various things with you people. I can get to tell you the lessons that I have learned in this life. Jenye hii maisha ni kusoma na kujua mambo. Yeah, that's how maisha inaendelea. Unasoma, unafanya hivi. So today I wanted us to talk about those good people in a relationship who ends up getting hurt. Yeah, the good people wenye ni wazuri, wanajua walikuwa wanapenda their partners, they will have sacrificed anything for them. They will have, I don't know, hakuna yani kitu hangefanyia be wake, but at the end of the day they got dumped. And definitely ukiwa mtu huku juu uko fiti, sometimes ni poa kuangalia nyuma so that you can see the mistakes that you did. If you're that good person, unajiambia uko sawa, ni ye wewe ndio umehatiwa, wao hawakuwa. So if you're that you can go back to uanalyze mambo, uone kwenye pia wewe maybe you made a mistake that led to all that. Yeah, unajiuliza ni nini? So these good people, I tend to think, okay, with what I have learned, and the one thing that makes them get hurt, it's because they get into a relationship like and I make a final decision the moment he may fall in love. Like for instance, a girl can meet a certain guy and hapo hapo kwa akili yake ajiambie, huyu ndio nitaoa. Upate be na akili uset like this is the person that is going to marry me and hakuna kitu itaendelea yenye itatuseparate. I think that is one big mistake. And people should know that whenever you're meeting a new person, you are totally two different people, and you need to learn from, like, you need to learn each other. Kuna kitu utadiscover siku moja and you will be like, wa enyewe, I should have known better before rushing things and being so clingy and being so hata sijui rush, like kurush kudecision make like mbio sana. So that is one mistakes that we do, because that person, most people, by the way, you'll find these guys ni wale watu maybe hajai fall in love before, so akiingia in a relationship ako zile za like, okay, maybe back in his or her mind alikuanga, okay, when I want to be in a relationship, nataka tuoane, atupate watoto, tujenge wapi, tupate nini, na ana lock like hapei any space for improvements and stuff. And yeah, like that. Ama you find this person maybe alimaliza shule kole, maybe high school ama college, and in his or her mind alikuanga amejiset like, nikimaliza okay, nitaenda nursery, niende primary, niende high school, nikimaliza high school nipite vizuri nipate grade ya kwenda university. Then in the university I can now date, and that person that I am going to date, I will date him or her, tuone, tuzae watoto, tuzeeke, tukufe, tuzikwe. But in most cases that doesn't happen, by the way, because of one reason or another. So that is our first mistake. Okay, the second mistake that these people do, it's ignoring. Okay, you're a good person. It's ignoring some things that are happening in a relationship mwanzo. Una ignore because you're blindfolded. Wewe uone kitu kingine, acha mapenzi. Mtu akikuwa disrespectful, una entertain. Kila time ukikosewa, unasema you're the person who understands. Wewe ndio kuelewa kila saa. Sawa muelewaji. Yeah. So that is another mistake. Like you let yourself be trampled. Like unakanyagwa. But because you have to be kuvumiliana, you have to stay in that relationship. Shida yako. Then another mistake that these people do is what else do they do? Okay, we've talked about being so blindly entering into a relationship. Okay, ignoring things. The third thing that these people do. Another mistake that these people do ni, okay, a good person is always taking control. Nawaita good people in quotes, because maybe anataka tu vitu zikuwe poa yeye, anataka vitu tu zikuwe poa. So another mistake that they do is always taking control. Okay, they always take control even of things that they are not supposed to be bothered with. Like kuna vitu, if your man is the one that is supposed to be doing that, let him. If your girlfriend is the one who is supposed to be doing that, don't get into it. Because one time utaacha kufanya hivyo venye unafanyanga, and things will not be okay. Yeah, things will not be okay, and mazoea ni tabu. Yeah. So stop taking control of things that you're not supposed to be. And I think those are the three major things that I know. And another mistake is investing yourself too much, even when you don't have an assurance. If you have doubts about something and you have not been assured 100%, stop investing yourself, stop investing your soul, like stop entangling yourself with that person. Like acha kujifunga, be open to other things that might happen. Yeah, so I think those are the main things, naweza sema, the mistakes that these people do, that at the end of the time, at the end of the day, wao ndio ubaki wamekuwa hurt, because maybe even the other partner wasn't that, like hata akiingia kwa relationship, he or she was like, I'm just here to play. Then akaona this person is so nice, wacha ni hanga. But from the start, ye hakuwa hapo. Wewe ndio tu ulikuwa, and maybe you, hata sijui niseme aje, but yeah, those are the mistakes that we should avoid doing, yes, while dating, so that you don't get hurt at the end. You don't feel used at the end. So, yeah, if you stop making that mistake, I think it could be better. So, the reason as to why you get hurt so much when such kind of a relationship end, it's because you even while dreaming incorporated that other person into your dreams. So you're like, if this relationship ends, like I'm like shattered, like vitu zangu, I think I'll have to start from zero, but like zero, because everything you planned, you're always putting that person kwa hizo plans zako. Ukisema kama nitafungua YouTube channel, you're like, tutafungua YouTube channel, ikuwe ya nini, ya sisi wawili, nini, and yet it was your own idea. When you're dreaming, you're like, oh, we'll buy a shamba in a certain place, then we will do what, we'll have children, then when we get old, we'll do that. See, like everything you are doing, which is not a bad thing to do in a relationship, by the way, it is very good, but sometimes it is advisable to be a bit cautious. Hey, watu geuka. People change. And another thing, you should always be open your eyes, yani funguanga macho. The little things that happen, zenye unashinda ukiignore, these are the things that will haunt you when that relationship comes to an end. And you will be beating yourself, utako unajigonga hii kicho, unajiambia, how stupid could I have been? Like, why did I not see this? You saw it, but you decided to ignore. Yeah, and, but like, it is always good, stay prepared for anything might happen. Stop investing your soul into a relationship. Yeah, it's just a relationship. Stop settling for things that you shouldn't be settling for. If anytime you feel bad, you cannot have a chance to say it, because you, like, how easy to express feelings zako, because you're afraid you will offend that other person. My friend, that is a slavery unajiingiza kwake. Then another thing ni, yeah, stop taking control of things that you shouldn't. Acha mtu afanye kitu yake. Usilee mtu, ukianza kumlea kwa relationship, itabidi umlee hadi mkikuwa wakubwa. Like, okay, it's not wakubwa, like, even when you have family, like, sa ile mtu anafaa kuwa, anafanya kitu yenye anafaa, he or she is still, like, waiting afanyiwe. So, wacha, when dating, I think, should be all about, I think, dating for the two of you should be all about encouraging each other, supporting each other, na vitu zenye anafanya, yeah, but don't do them, like, usifanye kitu yeye anafaa kufanya. You get me? Yeah, that is what I was saying. And so, ndio mtu mwenye ako mzuri kwa relationship, at the end of it, as you feel like he or she was used. Yeah. Another thing, what is other thing? Yeah, we've said about opening your eyes to everything. Yeah, ona kabisa. Don't ignore anything. Another thing, stop investing yourself too much, especially if kama bado you are at young age. Yeah, ni poa kukua open to any changes. Anything can happen. Mtu anaezaenda majuu asiwairudi. Mtu anaeza fanya nini? Anaeza pata mwingine, ama kitu yenye alikuwa anakupendea, since we are evolving and developing, ikose. And maybe ulikuwa na nywele supundu alikuwa anapenda, siku moja na ujinga yako uamue unyoe, si ataacha kukupenda? Yeah, so that is why you should always be open to, like, you should always be ready to changes that might have happened. Like, be flexible. The other thing ni, don't fall in love blindly. Stop, don't make plans day one mmemeet. Iyo ni ile love, sijui love inakaa jenye na kudanganya kila kitu. Yes, and always know people are different. Bila mtu anakuonyesha anakaa saa hiyo, si hivyo ako, like, uki-investigate. Mkikakaa na huyo mtu unaweza jua another, ama kitu ingine ika happen, unaweza ona the other side of that person that you'll be like, hey, I think this one I cannot bear with. Ama useme, let me bear with it for a while, But now after ukikaa uone, ai, if I'm going to settle this for the rest of my life, then I'm doomed. Yes, and I think a good relationship should be all about appreciating each other, being with people that believe in you, being with people that care. Na unaona kabisa ana care. It's not all about money ama something, but I think you should be. So that's it. I think we should stop loving too much, and we should stop falling in love blindly. We should everyone should learn to take control of what they are supposed to be taking control of. Yeah, stop. Hey, there are so many things, but as for now, I think we shall have another video we discuss more, and I will urge you guys to. And let's be cautious, guys. That is the only way you will avoid getting premature breakups zenye zina baki ukijiuliza maswali mengi. So, I will ask you guys to comment below and give your views and ask any question if you can. And I hope I have made someone learn. And I have made someone understand maybe the reason as to why he or she went through a bad breakup, kitu yenye ilimwacha. Yeah. And if you're wise, you're open to kusoma. Because in maisha, kila kitu ina happen, it happens for a reason. And good thing you should take the lessons and leave the hurt. That is the only way that you're going to move on. And with that, I want to thank you guys for watching this video, and please subscribe, share, comment, like the video so that it can reach other people. And yeah, see you next time. Bye bye.